Hi everyone, Kristina here. This is a really quick tutorial on how I set up the card that I colored in today's video. So within the Scooting by Kitty or Scooting by digital set from Tiddly Inks, you have a few different files that come with it. One of them is this one right here that is just the girl and the scooter and the cat. So that's what I'm going to be using. I'm in Photoshop and I'm going to start a new document, and that document, I'm going to keep the resolution at 500 because that's what the original image is at. Normally I would go for 300, but since this one is at 5, I'm going to keep that. And I'm going to change the dimensions to inches because I want it to be the size of a regular A2 card. So 4 1/4 by 5 1/2. Okay, and now I'm going to get my arrow tool and I'm just going to drag this over onto my project here. Lovely. All right, so I want it to be about right there, I guess. And I want the bottom half so that it looks like road, so asphalt, so black. I'm going to draw a shape and I'm going to change the color to black. And I'm just going to draw the shape right over the top like that. And then I'll move it behind the girl right there. So now you can see that's what that shape looks like. In fact, I'm going to bring it up to about right here. I'm going to use my Command T so that I can transform this shape and I'm pulled to the bottom. Okay, so now I've got the basic design of the card. I'm going to move both of these down, holding down the Select key, and then okay, so I have this little sentiment here, and it's hard to see right now because it's in white, but it says, "Congrats on your new sidekick." One of my good friends, Jana, just adopted a new kitty, and I wanted to send her a cute card. So that's where this greeting came from. I'm going to have this little PNG file for sale at my blog for 99 cents. Like, it's not a whole lot. So if you want this sentiment for your card, you can grab it over there. And it's just digital, and so I'm going to put that in right here. I'm going to get this kind of centered. And then I can move her over so she's a little more centered. Perfect. Okay, so here's my basic card design. I think I will eventually trim it down a little bit. So I'm going to select all three and move it up so it's a little more centered. There we go. All right, now I'm going to go to print. And I want this to print on my nice printer. And I'm going to got to change the print settings. So it's a regular letter and I want, let's see, I want it to be photo matte paper. It's really not, I'm putting regular cardstock in, but that means it'll have really good quality printing. So I'll just hit save. Okay. Now it's adjusted it. I'm going to go ahead and let's see, do I want two of these printed? No, I'll just have one. Okay, so now I'm going to hit print, and then I will pick it up over in the regular video for all of the coloring.